Child taken from his father at an Orlando motel.
Now police are sorting out what happened next, leading the suspects to turn themselves in. Jeff Lennox is outside the police department, and Jeff, there is a custody dispute at the center of all this.
There sure is, and in the middle of this custody dispute is an 8-year-old boy. A bitter custody battle, that's what Orlando police say, is at the center of this case. The custody dispute between a husband and wife. The couple is separated and they have shared custody of their 8-year-old son. According to the report, the dad and son were staying at a Motel 6 near I Drive. Sometime overnight, the mother called two friends, telling them to take her son back.
From what I understand, the mom got on the phone at some point and told the son to go with the two guys. So he didn't feel like he was being taken by total strangers.
Around 1 o'clock in the morning, investigators say the two men went to the motel to take the boy. When the two men got to the room, they argued with the father, grabbed the kid, and hit the road. But when the two men realized Orlando police sent out an alert, the two had a change of heart. They called police and turned the child back over. That 8-year-old boy is back safe with his father this morning. They have since left the Orlando Police Department. Now, out here at the Orlando Police Department, we expect at any moment the two men charged in this case will be walking out of those doors and they'll be transported on over to the Orange County Jail. They face two charges, one charge each, for interfering with child custody. We're going to have more on this late-breaking story throughout the morning right here on West 2 News Sunrise. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, outside police headquarters, I'm Jeff Lennox, West 2 News.